For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. Working with Deepika Padukone is like a dream come true. And if someone denies working with her, then that star does need to have a very solid reason. Well, recently we got to know that Prabhas did indeed have a chance to work with the Manva Lage Lass, but he rejected it. What? But why would he do so? While apparently, we hear that after Sanjay Leela Bhansali finalized Deepika Padukone to play the leading lady in his historic period drama Padmavat, and then it seems that seeing Prabhas's impressive talent in the magnum opus Bahubali, Sanjay Leela Bhansali was quite impressed and offered him the role of Rawal Ratan Singh. Sadly, Prabhas was not keen to do the film, as he felt that after a film of Bahubali stature, this role would not help his career graph in any way. And so he rejected the offer despite knowing that Deepika Padukone was the leading lady. Well, the rest is history. The role was bagged by Shahid Kapoor, who did complete justice to it. So this is indeed a case of all's well that ends well, hai na? Salman had not even wrapped up the shooting for his action thriller Race 3 when we began hearing the news of his next film Bharat. While we were wondering what this film would be about, we got to know that this was the official adaptation of the Korean film An Ode to My Father. And this film would be helmed by his Tiger Zindahe director Ali Abbas Zafar. Well, finally Race 3 released and Salman began shooting for Bharat. And now it's around a month since the shooting has kick-started. After wrapping up the first schedule in Mumbai, the team moved to Malta for the second schedule. And from there, they have launched the first teaser of the film. This is an audio clip where we hear his first dialogue from the film, which says, "Babuji kehte hain ki kuch rishte zameen se hote hain aur kuch khoon se.
Mere paas dono the."
Wow! Now after hearing such a damdar dialogue from Salman, we're even more curious to know more about this film. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.
Salman Khan is in Malta these days with the team of Bharat, shooting for the second schedule of their film. But here Salman seems to have picked up a new hobby. Being a main lead, he has to spend most of his time in front of the camera. But here we see him with the professional camera in hand, not in front of, but behind the lenses. Now, what is it that has caught Salman's fancy?
Well, initially we really didn't know, but then we saw that he was busy clicking candid pics of his tigress, Katrina Kaif. And when Salman does something, it has to be absolutely perfect. So take a look at Kat's amazing pic and share your comments with us in the section below.
There have been a lot of rumors about your friendship with Katrina, as in what state it is, as in some yes, some no, some things are not working out, she's not happy, Instagram's
working
not
like, out? What are working
she's
out?
Not been liking your Instagram in, pictures.
Oh!
So forth, like guys, that, there have been a lot of rumors.
I will check my Instagram likes, I don't know why people are doing that. But no, just to answer your question more straight up, I've always been very fond of Katrina, and I believe that it's two ways. That's according to us. I don't know why other people feel differently. But I will send her a message and ask her to start liking my pictures, because since that's the barometer of friendship, we must start liking everyone's pictures. Maybe I just don't have very good pictures, if possible, you know. One off picture may be amazing and she may like that. No, but no, yeah. No, no stress whatsoever.
That would be a nice question.
Thank you.
After wrapping up the first schedule of their film, the entire team of Bharat has flown to Malta, where they have already kick-started the second schedule. Here the main lead Salman Khan seems to be in a very happy mood, as he posted a picture of himself from the sets on the first day of the shoot. He captioned it, "Starting the shooting schedule of Bharat in Malta, lovely country." Wow, dressed in black, Salman did look oh so amazing as he posed in the backdrop of a picturesque location. Speaking of the film Bharat, this is the official adaptation of the Korean film Anu to My Father, and this film will have Salman Khan playing the titular role. His tigress Katrina Kaif will be playing his wife in the film, and apart from these two artists, the film will also have many talented stars like Tabu, Jackie Shroff, Sunil Grover, Satish Kaushik and Disha Patni. And together, they will all make an amazing film. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.
Malta, here we are, Atul Bhai.
TV,
Salman Khan. Oh yeah, beautiful. See the camera. That's beautiful, huh? I'm like, इसीलिए तो बोल एक मिनट में मेरे को लगा आप देख रहे हो इधर मैंने बोला ना आई एम गोइंग लाइव दिस इज माय होम फॉर नेक्स्ट फ्यू डेज
Salman Khan has recently wrapped up the first schedule of his film Bharat and will soon fly to Malta to kickstart the second schedule. And since quite some time now, we have been hearing rumors of him reuniting with his Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam director Sanjay Leela Bhansali, whose every film is a masterpiece. Yes, an insider had even revealed that the film would be named Inshallah. And while we were waiting for official confirmation on the same, we got to know that Sanjay Leela Bhansali is planning to rope in Deepika Padukone to play the leading lady. Yes, Deepika Padukone has been part of three major ventures by SLB, the latest being Padmavat. So now if she does come on board for Inshallah, then it will be her fourth collaboration with this talented director. But even more importantly, this will be the first time she will be working with Salman Khan as a leading pair. And now hearing of this news, we are all eager to see how their chemistry works in the film. That's all for now, but keep watching this space for more updates on this interesting story. And keep sharing your comments with us in the section below.